Hey everybody, welcome to Browser Language, and in this video I'm going to show you how to disable safety mode on YouTube. That way you don't have any problems watching any video that you want. So I'm currently signed into my account, and it does not matter what page you are on YouTube. Just go ahead and scroll down to the very bottom of that page. You will see a couple boxes down here, and you will see one that says safety. Click on it, it will drop down some options, either on or off, and you want to select off, and then right below that, click the save button, and once you do that, it will have this green box up here that says safety mode disabled successfully, and as long as you were signed into the account you were signed into when you disabled it, it will always be disabled. That way you can now watch any video you want, and none of them are blocked. So if this video was helpful, help me, and please subscribe to my channel for more tutorials, and thank you for watching.